Let me tell you what's the deal. Some of these niggas ain't real. Most of these niggas won't drill. None of these niggas is filled. Hold up.
Hey. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB back with another one of them things, man. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, bringing him bike to the motherfucking stage. Big Yevo, no pen too. Now, we'll say when I brought her to the stage the last time, I was like, astounded in the motherfucker. And like I said, man, my motherfucking fucking word, he will be bike to the stage. And why motherfucking lie? Here we are. Guidance.
Let this shit ride. You know I ain't gonna let this shit slide. Let's go, let's go.
I don't even write this shit myself.
Ayy, I'm in this bitch your hoe. Let's go. Ayy, they still having bread like Popeyes. But this time, young nigga smoking on steel. Ain't write shit down, everything off the head.
I don't even write this shit myself.
Ayy, I'm in this bitch your hoe. Let's go. Ayy, they still having bread like Popeyes. But this time, young nigga smoking on steel. Ain't write shit down, everything off the head. No cap, I ain't seen me a pen in a minute. No racks with my manager, back of the bed. Ayy, brand new whip, can't lie, it's rented. I thought it was mine, how the bitch can't tell it. But sick, can't see shit in it. I say my nigga ride with Smiths like Emmett. And these niggas act gangsta, but really be timid. They be put on the front.
I'm like, that motherfucker just will not pause for nothing, nigga. Alright, you know what I want to see? And I think I said this before. Pooh, Shiesty, and Big Yevo up on the track. I think them two together will make some damage shit, bro. Is he signed to anybody or is he on his independent shit? Y'all let me know.
Just to keep up an image. A bitch turn her head like Timmy. And I'm smoking on cookies, so I'm still designed to head to my feet. Remember out there, I'm scrapping apart. I hope you don't touch me. Pull up out the car, hop out on kids. The sheep like crazy. Why you say that? Don't want to spend their money. The sheep getting crushed. My diamond wall like Harriet Tubman. Put in the sky. All that standing money. Just got a pace on the seat. I be badly clubbing. And if it catch a play, I should have tried out for rugby. If she tell me she like me, then I know she love me. I got time to lay up. Help me count up this money. Have you seen what I seen? You probably love me. Put in the sky. All that standing money. Just got a pace on the seat. I be badly. And if it catch a push, for rugby. If she tell me she like me, then I know she love me. I got time to lay up, help me count up this money. Have you seen what I seen? You probably a vomit. And this shit that I'm rapping, I seen it a day. You can't take the streets out, you can't take the hood from me. I just rode through that bitch with two Glocks in the
hand. I show you all the time, my nigga. You could take the nigga out the hood. You could never take the hood out of a nigga. No matter how much money he get. And this is why I respect niggas like Kodak. I respect niggas like NBA Youngboy. It's fucked up. But these niggas ain't changed yet. They just stuck in their ways. They are who they are. And they ain't out there on no clout shit. They ain't out there trying to be on no this is just really who the fuck these niggas are. You feel what I'm saying? And as far as that shit, like he just said, I ain't got time to lay out. Come help me count up this year. Which if you... What did that nigga say on that? If you think you're lonely now, she always complaining to me about being broke. Saying what her friends got, things they got, and she ain't got. She want me to go home and get it for her. Well, bitch, I can't be two places at one time. That part.
Think that I'm strip out of my cloud jacket, it's finna get cold. I say these nigga pussy don't stick to the cold. Ice cream rocking these shows on the road. Call me, ain't helping her having these hoes. Bitch, do what you say when you having these lows. She told me you lame, I always telling her no. I hear like you having, but really be broke. These nigga be capping, ain't having no motion. They ran up a 50, you gotta be joking. If it ain't a hit me, it gotta be fun. We really got switches when we be our torn. Pull up and hit them, I knock out their coins. Them diamonds ain't hit them, ho, gotta be bronze. Me and my son ballin', I feel like LeBron. My little partner, he ain't been home, he been on the run. And we used to hit licks to get us some fun. Ayy, now I do shows and get out the peas. Big boss make her get on her knees. And that wipe your nose, so you better not sneeze. Still having bread like Popeyes, but this time.
I'm still trying to figure out what the fuck that shit means to wipe a nigga nose, cause I hear Bloods say it, I hear Crips say it, so obviously it's not on gangbanging shit, it's not no particular thing, but I still don't know what that shit means, bruh. I'm still trying to figure out what the fuck slime means, cause I hear Bloods say, oh they slime, and only Bloods say that, but then you got Bloods talking about, nigga, I ain't your slime, I ain't a motherfucking snake, don't call me a slime, so I don't motherfucking know. This new terminology be killing me, my nigga. I'm still trying to learn shit.
Do shows and get out the peas. Big boss make her get on her knees. And that wipe your nose, so you better not sneeze.
Still having bread like Popeyes. but this time young nigga smoking on steel. Ain't write shit down, everything off the head. No cap, I ain't seen me a pen in a minute. No racks, my manager back of the bed. Ay, brand new whip, can't lie, it's rented. Probably thought it was mine, how the bitch can't tend it. But sick, can't see shit in it.
Nigga, bitch.
And he freestyled that whole shit probably in one take too, like he said, nigga, no motherfucking pen, light motherfucking part. But anyway though, bruh, scrape y'all that, and get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel, tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Becky Avo? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for What's the Deal, and I'm gone.
Let me tell you what's the deal. Some of these niggas ain't real. Most of these niggas won't drill. None of these niggas is filled. Hold up.